Strictly Come Dancing 2018 tour. Neil Jones reveals dramatic switch up after shock illness. Strictly Come Dancing professional Neil Jones, who is married to co-star Katya Jones, has opened up about a huge last-minute change during the Strictly Come Dancing live tour earlier this year. The British choreographer, who wed Strictly Come Dancing champion Katya Jones back in 2013, performed in the Strictly Come Dancing live tour after appearing in the BBC One show last year. Speaking about his latest stint with the Strictly team, the professional dancer spilled all about how the team had narrowly avoided a huge hiccup during one leg of the nationwide tour. It came as Neil discussed how much he'd enjoyed the performances during an exclusive interview with Express.co.uk. "I tended to pop up in everybody's VT, so that was quite a good little moment," he said. However, the dancer went on to reveal that his frequent appearances in the films had caused a left organizers concerned after he fell ill during his time on tour. He said, "There was one day that I was sick in Glasgow, so I couldn't do 2 days of the tour due to a throat infection." Thinking back to his sudden bout of sickness, Neil revealed that tour organizers had to make a sudden change. "They came in and they said, okay, we need to make a change because Neil's in almost every single VT and we don't have him for the next 2 days, so other people had to jump in my place." But, despite a couple of performers falling ill during the nationwide tour, Neil insisted that the shows ran smoothly. "It was a good year," he said. "Apart from a couple of us getting ill, which is kind of normal. But, the dance captain was really quick to make the changes, so that was great." Earlier this year, Neil opened up about getting down on one knee in front of Katya on Valentine's Day back in 2012. Reminiscing about the romantic display, he said, "I sat her on the bed and pulled out a photo book of our time together. It started with a poem I had written." Recalling the monumental gesture, which reduced her to tears, Katya added, "I had a couple of cocktails, so when I saw the book I was crying already." Neil also discussed working with his co-star Alexandra Burke for Slim Dance, a new Slim Fast campaign, which champions the power of dance as a powerful weight loss motivator and expression of life's victory moments. He said, "She's got such a good heart and it's just so nice to be around her and actually work with her." The ballroom star went on to discuss how dance can help motivate people, including those on a weight loss journey. He said, "Mentally it's so good because it challenges you so much, in so many different ways. Physically, you're moving full body," he continued. "So even if they're not overdoing everything, the body's moving, the joints are moving, the muscles are doing things they've never done before."